whatever that was, I'll have S.H.I.E.L.D. look into it some more. We should keep an eye out for other anomalies as well. You should be able to reach the control tower from here. If you can avoid triggering the defense system, you should be fine.
Level up.
Fancy weapons if they're turned off. Here, let me help you with that.
There must have been a clearance sale on lasers when they built this place. There's gotta be something we can do to get past them.
Oh, don't worry, little heroes. I have plenty more toys for you to play with.
The prisoners have hacked into the security network. They're in control of all the Raft's heavy weaponry. Security gates, you're gonna have to access the terminals in the proper sequence.
Things actually worked out for once.
Nice work, team.
Unibeam.
You're right on time, fools. The chaos has just begun. This entire facility will soon be under my control. I'll amass the greatest army of villains ever, and you get the honor of being our first victims.
Come on, strike!
Level up!
We'll swallow you alive before we let you abandon us, Electro!
What chance this is just a misunderstanding?
Now that he's all amped up, your powers aren't working on him. But Venom Symbiote is still vulnerable to sonic attacks. Maybe we can use the prison alarm system against him.
Eat elemental energy,
loser. Room for one more.
He's had enough. I know my pal Eddie here looks like a bad death metal cover band version of me, but under all that rippling xenomorphic protoplasm is a guy who wants to do what's best. Usually. He may seem lethal, but when the world really needs him, he always chooses to protect it.
You won't trust us. After this, then we will fight with you, little spider. And once the world knows who its one true champion is, we will devour you whole.
I'll take what I can get.